It ain't much now, player. But I promise you, this place is gonna make me rich. Ever since I was a kid, I wanted to handle a rig. When I tried to get a job trucking, they told me they don't hire kids from the ghetto. Well, fuck them. I'm gonna start my own company, and the first thing I'm gonna do is put those bitches out of business. All I need you to do is make sure a couple of shipments get jacked. So what you think? Wanna be my first employee?
Have unlocked the doors to relaxation for centuries.
Man, I'm gonna miss my flight.
Dex, don't worry, I have a plan.
Johnny, your idea of a plan is taking the biggest hammer you can find and smashing whatever's in your way.
Well, that sounds like a plan to me.
Yeah, a shitty one, as your whack-ass robo-leg clearly proves.
Oh, fuck you.
Next time you try that cowboy shit, you might not walk away at all.
No, seriously. Fuck you.
Look, I worked out a plan that will hurt the Kings and put minimum risk on you.
How much murdering do I get to do?
None.
Your plan blows.
Hear me out, alright? Kings obviously got something going on with the police. I'll figure that shit out. In the meantime, I want you two to go out and cause some havoc. If we can turn the public's eye to the Kings, then the police won't have a choice but to come down on them.
Okay. So we go and do some damage. How did the VKs get blamed?
Put these on.
I'm yellow enough as it is, Dex.
Just put the damn shirt on.
Fine. Get dressed. We got a little piece to disturb.
All right. If the Vice Kings are gonna take the fall, we gotta make sure that whatever we do is caught on tape. Stores.
We have our orders. Drop it! You're under arrest! Woo!
Not get us
Everyone
killed, please.
Okay? Ah! I'm still working on my own. Please don't.
The Vice Kings are gonna tear this place up.
Oh shit!
What do you say we head downtown? It, show them what we think of modern art.
Focus on yourself.
Fuck it.
Think you can step up to the Third Street Vice Kings?
Yo, one more thing. Let's find a bulldozer. There's something I'm just dying to do. Real sick of hearing Hughes run his mouth. I think it's time to thank him.
Don't worry about it. Look, if it was one of mine, I'll take care of it. But I'm telling you, I don't care what colors they was wearing. It was that crew from Saints Row I was telling you about. No, I'm not making any excuse. I will. Tell your wife I said hello. Goodbye, Alderman.
Great. Now we got your crack-ass friends tripping. Like I said, fucking with City Hall is a waste of time.
Wrong. Working with them is what gives us power.
Yo, fuck that. This is what gives us power.
Now get the fuck out of my office.
A lot of VKs have been seen going in and out of a grocery store. I don't think those motherfuckers are buying 1%, so go over there and figure out what's going on.
We're in this sphere!
Vice King Label!
Against the king?
I ain't pulling any more of that bullshit!
Okay, it looks like the cops been getting in on some of King's protection rackets. Now that's why they've been going so easy on the VKs. We gotta go public with this shit. Now if we-
Don't worry, Dex. I have something more subtle in mind.
Johnny, you can't be serious.
Fuck yeah, I am.
Where did you get those?
Anthony's condo. He had a big mouth.
This isn't gonna end well.
Don't listen to the old woman. I'll drive to where the cops are picking up protection money. You make them cease and desist with one of Tony's noisemakers. If we make sure the only cops we hit are the ones working for King, people gonna start asking questions, and the cops are gonna have no choice but to come down on the VKs to save face. Let's do this. So the other day, Aisha's giving me shit because I don't do anything nice for her. Can you believe that? I mean, I paid for her every time we go out. So I'm like, what the hell are you talking about? I picked up the check at the firing range. And she goes on and on. Dinner this, flowers that. It's fucking bullshit, right? Yeah, thanks for your advice, man. You're a big help. Okay, we're coming up on one of the meetings. You sure you know how to handle that thing?
Woo-hoo! Where'd that come from?
Crap! What a bitch!
Get that bad boy ready. There's a meetup ahead. Time to say hello to Stillwater's finest. Man, we should do this every week. Hey, next time, I call dibs on the RPG. Damn it! Let's take care of these guys next.
Early retirement, baby!
Another payoff is going down up ahead. What do you say we crash their little meal?
All right! That was fucking sweet!
That's just the excuse I've been waiting for!
You ready to send a message to Monroe and King? This day just keeps getting better and better.
Nice shot, man!
But that takes care of the cops. Let's stop by Forgive and Forget before we give our last little present to the Vice Kings. Look, that's why I tell you how it is. Time to visit Mike and Dan again.
We're taking you down!
I think the Kings are through with the policeman's balls. Now all we got left to do is give Warren a nice final fuck you, and I'd say this has been a hell of a day.
Hello? Hey, it's good to hear from... What? Wait, slow down. What are you saying? Look, our arrangement has been beneficial for both parties. Look, why don't we talk about this tonight over dinner? I'm sure we can work this out, okay? All right. See you tonight. Goodbye.
See, this is what I'm talking about.
Who said you could come in here?
We need to talk.
Do we now?
You've been putting yourself before the crew.
Keep talking, little nigga.
If you hadn't wasted our time sticking your nose up them white boys' asses, we could have owned the whole damn game by now.
I told you before, we ain't getting into that shit.
And why the fuck not? That's where the money is. Man, if you got down with that shit back in the day, the Carnallis would have been ghosts right now. But you didn't, did you? You were too much of a pussy then, and you're too much of a pussy now. Fuck!
You forgot who you talking to. My name is Benjamin motherfucking King. I'm the man who took my crew from being a bunch of baby gangsters in Sunnyvale to being one of the most influential and feared forces in the goddamn city. You know how I did that? I said you know how I did that?
How, Mr. King?
I did it by knowing when it was time to build, when it was time to watch, and when it was time to act. I'm through carrying your punk ass. If I were you, I'd drop them damn flags and get the fuck out of here before I erase your ass.
I ain't going nowhere.
You ain't hearing me, son. I said...
Yo, fuck that. You ain't hearing me.
What is this?
I built, I watched, and now I'm acting.
Where's Gat? Fuck! Listen carefully, player. Benjamin King just called. It seems like one of his boys got a big head and tried to take him out. He's pinned down in the park right now and needs some help. Now, what happens to King may not mean shit to you. But him and me, we got history. I owe King from way back in the day. And he ain't gonna eat it if I can help it. You're gonna go out there and save his ass. Understand?
I ain't fucking around, player.
You bring King back here safe, you feel me?
So you're the kid Julius sent, huh?
Understand me? Fuck me!
I'm quick.
I need an ambulance at this location.
You think you're taking this king down?
Bitch, I'm done playing now.
You ain't the... Oof.
Whatever. One's gotta be around here somewhere. There he is. Drop that bitch. Whoa.
pushed up to easy button. You should have died in the boardroom, King. It would have saved us all some time.
Let's keep it up, player, and we might make it out of here.
What you doing to my motherfucking ride?
Thanks for your help, son. Now, you take me to Julius.
Hey, baby.
The fuck you standing around for? Give me a fucking hand!
Little nigga, huh? I so care who little nigga is. His motherfucking ass is mine.
Hey, yo, Tanya! What's going on?
You're a bright boy. I'm sure you can figure it out.
Bitch, you better not miss, cause if...
Thanks for the advice.
Some of the Vice Kings have been hiding out near the waterfront. Go in there and send them motherfuckers a message.
Time to start running!
Your ass is...
Oh!
You're dead!
big boys keep deuces on a ride. Gucci Chuck Taylor with the dragon on the side. Man, I make a buck while I scram. I'm trying to show y'all who.
Looking good, Ben.
Been a long time, Jules.
Sorry about Anthony.
That was business. Let it go.
So what's the plan?
We kill Tanya, and I get back to business.
I don't think so, Benjamin.
What?
I said no. You alive, we straight. But the Vice Kings, they're through.
Then kill me. Quit wasting my goddamn time.
Well, you got a choice. You can keep your fucking pride and die right now. Or you can be a man and walk away.
When did you get the balls, Jules?
What's it gonna be?
I ain't walking away.
Fair enough. Johnny?
I ain't walking away until I deal with Tanya.
My nigga. Johnny, put the damn gun down. Now, you understand, this ain't just about Tanya, right? We finishing the whole crew.
Yeah, I know.
So let's get to it. Plan?
I know where all them fools hang. All we gotta do is roll up there, get their attention, then lead them to the cops. They'll take care of the rest.
All right, player. You gonna be Mr. King's wheelman.
You ready for this, son? Let's go.
Good to have you back, Benjamin.
Let's get this shit started right. One of the safe houses is at the north end of town. So does Julius ever talk about growing up in Sunnyvale? What? You thought he was from the road? The problem with bearing the past is that you forget about it. You know what I'm saying? The way you drive, I can't believe you were a threat to us. I bet Julius gave you the whole I don't care what flags are flying speech, didn't he? I wrote that shit years ago, and the motherfucker still hadn't forgotten it. You're easy to talk to, you know that? I don't gotta worry about you interrupting me or any of that bullshit. That was Warren's problem. That motherfucker never knew when to shut up and just listen. You know that even if you wipe out the Vice Kings, it ain't gonna be over, right? There's always someone looking to take what you have. Some punk wants to make a name for himself. Some girl you fucked and never called back. The fact is, once you're in the game, the only way you're getting out is if you're dead or in jail. Yeah, I think that pissed him off. Now let's lead him right to the police. So far, so good, player. Let's roll downtown and deal with the bitches there. Their attention. Time for the 5-0 to finish the job.
You think I can't take that?
Last one. Let's hope our luck holds out.
You can't skip!
Dear God!
This is the last crew, player. Let's finish this. We should get out of here, son. Way to go, son. It's a shame Julius found you first. We could have owned this town.
I've been chatting with King, and it looks like Tanya's takeover didn't sit well with everybody. The Vice Kings are fighting amongst themselves. Now's the time to take them out for good. King said he was gonna come along. I hope he hasn't gone soft.
And don't ever worry about me, baby boy, because I'm gonna handle mine.
All I'm saying is that since you got here, you've been nothing but talk.
I've smoked dozens of fools before. I ain't adding to the count unless I have to.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
I said don't worry about it.
I don't want you bitching out when you see your crew.
Ain't my crew, son. That's why I'm here, remember? So how about you put your dick away, pick up your gun, and try to keep your knee away from the bullets?
Oh, you heard the cocky son of a bitch. Let's roll.
If we want to get to Tanya, we gotta get the code to the elevator.
How are we gonna get that?
She tells everything to her fashion consultant. He shouldn't be too hard to break.
Who is this guy?
Some Eurotrash motherfucker named Stefan.
I hate him already.
Who
do you think you are, barging into Stefan's boutique? Go away.
You must be Stefan.
Are you blind? Of course I'm Stefan. Now go.
Oh, I'm hoping you won't come quietly.
Now you're gonna tell me what I wanna hear. You understand?
Stefan knows about fashion, not about gangs. Ugh.
Well, Stefan also knows Tanya, so you better start talking.
I don't know anything.
How do I get in the elevator?
What are you doing? I don't like this. This makes me vibrate.
Wrong answer.
Tanya tells me nothing. I just love her shoes.
I'd talk if I were you. My arm's getting a little tired.
You and your friend with the awful hair will release Stefan at once.
Your bitch ass better stop talking in third person or I'm gonna drop you on principle.
Come on down!
That much cash goes a long way in smoothing things over.
Please, don't hurt my face. I can't look common.
I'm running out of patience, Stefan.
You're nothing but a brute.
Tell me how to get to Tanya.
Oh, why do you hate the beautiful people?
Just tell me the code and I'll let you go.
Stefan has done nothing to you. If you let me go, I'll give you 5% off. Somebody help Stefan! Okay. The code is 3131. Please don't hurt Stefan.
Thanks for your help. This is it, player. You sure you ready?
King, the only person in this car I'm worried about is you.
Then you don't know me, son.
That's why I'm worried.
Your faith in me is very encouraging.
I like to be positive.
I have a family.
Okay. There it is. The first thing we gotta do is clear a path to the elevator.
What then?
Then we kill Tanya.
My kind of plan.
These motherfuckers must be crazy coming here.
Big mistake.
You don't belong here. Go cry to your fucking...
Where now?
The penthouse.
I'm gonna skull fuck that bitch.
Hope you don't mind hepatitis.
What?
Aha!
Some guys just never get enough of me.
I've had more than my fill, bitch.
It's over, girl. You're not gonna be able to fuck your way out of this one.
That's cute, sweetie. That's just precious. Please. Please don't.
Oh, Tanya. Do yourself a favor and die with some dignity.
That sucks for your car. We better get out of here. The cops will be here soon. You coming, King?
All right, let's go.
Hey, I know what you told Julius and all, but why don't you stick around and roll with us? I'm sure he wouldn't mind having you around.
Don't bet on that.
You think you could find a way back to the row on your own? Aisha, you know, the pussy calls.
You did good in this, son. Here, I don't think I'll be needing these anymore.
Third Street owns this town. Now, that's not to say shit didn't cost. And I ain't talking about what happened to Johnny's leg or losing limb. Those two were soldiers. They knew the risk. Hell, Johnny gets off on it. We crushed a lot of families, player. And someday they're gonna holler at us. But believe me when I tell you, we did the right thing. With the rollers wiped out, Benjamin gone, and the Colombians in our pocket, there ain't gonna be a need for a gang war ever again. And in the end, that's gonna save a lot more lives than we took. So relax, player.
You earned yourself a break. You've impressed the hell out of me, son. And I told the crew, you're gonna be my right hand.
Hold up. Some Barry just turned on his flashes. Yeah, player. I think I'm gonna have to call you back. This may take a while.
Just say the word.